Yeah, look, there was a horse in South Africa called Horse Chestnut in the late 90s, and it was a magnificent horse. Won the South African Triple Crown, and trained by Mike de Kock, and yeah, he was certainly one of the horses that first sort of captured my imagination in horse racing.
Yeah, it was one of those horses that had an unbeaten run, and it's really great, isn't it, when you're really getting caught up in a horse that just keeps winning.
Absolutely, and you know, he also tried his hand overseas, was a bit successful until things went wrong, but look, he was an absolutely fantastic horse, an icon in South Africa for sure, and not just myself, but I think there's thousands of other people in South Africa who would have used Horse Chestnut as inspiration in horse racing.
Yeah, it's kind of the winks of the ear. I guess you can then relate now watching all the kids who loved her.
Absolutely.